Also breaking, an autopsy report shows the missing man who was found dead in Grand County earlier this week showed no signs of trauma. 34-year-old Ronald Henry had been missing since last December. His body was found in the Platteville area on Sunday. While the cause of Henry's death remains inconclusive, the Grant County Sheriff's Office says there are no signs of trauma.